Some institutional Tesla shareholders have voiced their concerns over the approval of Elon Musk's record-shattering pay package, indicating that they believe it was a mistake and have reservations about Musk's leadership abilities. Despite a 72% majority vote in favor of Musk's $55 billion pay package during a recent shareholder meeting, certain institutional investors remain skeptical about the alignment of the stock option with Musk's performance and have ongoing apprehensions about the company's governance. Vanguard, the largest institutional shareholder with a 7% stake in Tesla, supported the pay package, as reported by Reuters. However, shareholders such as Anders Scheldt from Akademiker Pension expressed doubts about Tesla's governance and raised questions about whether the company would fare better with or without Musk at the helm. Akademiker Pension was among 8 institutional Tesla shareholders that advised against approving Musk's pay package and the re-election of James Murdoch and Kimball Musk to Tesla's board, although both individuals were retained. During the shareholder meeting, Musk addressed concerns from institutional investors, emphasizing the importance of Tesla's growth and innovation. New York City Comptroller Brad Lander, who also opposed the pay package, called for clear strategies to ensure sustainable growth and Musk's focus on the company's objectives. Lander suggested that the board should oversee Musk's involvement in external ventures and renegotiate a compensation plan that benefits both shareholders and Tesla's long-term profitability. California Public Employees Retirement System, CalPERS, which owns approximately 9.2 million Tesla shares, criticized Musk's pay package as excessive and detrimental to shareholders' interests. The company's compensation practices have sparked debates among investors and analysts, with some viewing the approval of Musk's pay package as a validation of his leadership, while others express concerns about its impact on Tesla's performance. Musk reiterated his commitment to Tesla following the shareholder vote, emphasizing that the pay package is tied to the company's success and his long-term dedication to the electric car maker.